list. What's your reaction to this?
Well, what Donald Trump said about keeping Muslims out of the United States is both shameful, but it's also dangerous. The United States has to lead the fight to defeat radical jihadists, and this plays right into their hands. And it's something that will give truly aid and comfort to ISIS and others who are looking to make this a so-called clash of civilizations. It isn't. It's a clash between civilization and barbarity. And we need the vast majority of Muslims, starting in our own country, but indeed around the world, to understand that they need to side with us against this barbarous, nihilistic cult of violence. And I think his comments are, you know, very ill-advised and potentially quite harmful. Yeah.